Hi there. Today's tip is just a short one, just to let you know about a neat little feature that exists in Gmail. How many times have you done this? You've hit the compose button, you've typed a message, and again, I'll pick Chris as a guinea pig, and you'll say, check this out, and you'll type a message that might be something like that. Hi there, here's that stuff you want to check out the attached file, and in your enthusiasm, you hit the send button, but you haven't actually attached the file yet. Well, watch what happens. If I click send, it actually pops up this message and says, did you mean to attach files? Because you wrote attached file in the message, but there are no files attached. Do you want to send anyway? So the Gmail's actually picked up on the fact that I've mentioned the word attached file, but didn't actually attach it, and it's just let me know. So no excuse now to forget that attachment, which I don't know about you, but I've done that plenty of times. Hope that helps.